Hello kids, I'm Saida from Al-Fayha Academy. In English today, we're going to talk about houses. Sometimes the house is big. Sometimes the house is small. Sometimes the house is short. Sometimes the house is tall. But wherever your house is, you should love it. Let's listen to the house song.
Does your house Does your house have walls? Does your house have windows? Does it have a door? Here's the roof and the walls. Here are the windows and here's the door. Is your house very big? Is your house very small? Is your house short, or is it very tall? This is big, this is small, this is short, and this is tall.
Now let's enjoy watching Leen Zakarneh while she's doing her beautiful, colorful house craft.
Now I want to make a house. This is a triangle. And this is a rectangle. This is a door. And these are two windows. This is my beautiful house. Goodbye.
Thank you, Leen. You did a great job. Bye-bye.